before and will all happen again. But tonight, it will happen to Anne-Marie and a friend.
And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Oh, do you think I'll live happily ever after too, Mom?
That's up to you, Anne-Marie. Now, lights out.
Oh, please, just one more story.
Time to say goodnight and sleep tight.
Okay, goodnight, Mom. I love you.
Love you, too. Don't forget to dream. Anne-Marie.
Jeez, Mom, you scared me.
I said lights out.
Okay.
Now, good night.
Sorry, Mom. Good night.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, Pinocchio, let's wish on a star. Starlight, star bright. Hey, I'm wishing on that star over there. The second star to the right. That's it. Oh, starlight, star bright, the first star I see tonight. I wish I may, I wish I might have the dreams I dream tonight. Except for that one about Cruella. I wish. I wish I could just take off right now and fly to the place where dreams really do come true. This is silly. Only little kids believe in that kind of stuff. Good night, Pinocchio.
Jiminy Cricket! It's the Blue Fairy!
Hello, Pinocchio. I've come to help this little girl's dream come true. Remember this, Anne-Marie. Find your own magic before the clock strikes six.
Look for castles and kings and candlesticks.
You'll know in your heart what it is you must do. Only then can you to where dreams come true. Goodbye, Pinocchio.
Trying to dance around again without me. Wait a second. How did you fall over?
What's going on here?
Who are you?
Who am I? Did I hear you right? Who am I?
You look like Peter Pan, but there's
well,
no
me.
Way to...
See, I know a thing or two about flying and making dreams come true. So the Blue Fairy sent me to help you.
Hey, get off my bed. Whoa! Oh, the Blue Fairy. I was just dreaming about her.
Yep, and I'm your dream come true.
Oh, you wish.
All the time. Come on, let's go.
Was that Tinkerbell?
Uh-huh. She comes with me on all my adventures. Now quit stalling and let's go, Anne-Marie.
Hey, how did you know my name?
Well, I've been here before, listening to your stories at the window.
Really? Do you do that often?
Yeah, you've got great stories. Best happily ever afters on the block. Uh-oh, we gotta get out of here.
Well, what are you talking about?
Didn't you hear the Blue Fairy? You've gotta find your own magic before the clock strikes six. What? Well, you know, sunrise. Come on, we gotta fly.
But I don't know how to fly.
Oh, sure you do. All you gotta do is believe in your dreams. What, Tink?
Yeah.
Hey!
Oh, stop!
Ow! What was that for?
Well, I just wanted to see if you were really real.
Girls, a dream's not like math that you learn in school. It can't be defined by some scientific rule. Just add 2 + 2, you always get
4!
But a dream's made of stuff that adds up to much more. A dream's made of magic and music and you. Just add faith, trust, and pixie dust to make it come true. Are as real as you want them to be. Dreams are as real as the sky and the sea. Just change your perspective.
Huh?
Your point of view. The magic in your dreams is right inside of you.
My mom is going to hear me.
How's she gonna hear me if I'm not real?
Oh, this is crazy. All I did was wish upon a star.
And you thought nothing would happen?
A dream isn't something that sits on your bed. A dream is just stuff you make up in your head. A dream doesn't talk to you and sing like a boy, or pinch you and pull your head. Put down that toy! A dream's made of make-believe, just like you!
Think of the happiest things. Genies, princesses, and kings. They're all with you in your heart. And here's the most important part. Reach for stars in the sky. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly!
Oh, get out of here.
I'm trying to. Come on. Think of the happiest things.
Genies, princesses, and kings.
Exactly. All it takes is faith and trust. And a little pixie dust. Reach for stars in the sky.
Reach for stars in the sky.
The magic in your dreams is right inside of you. See? Some dreams can come true.
Wow! Oh, that was awesome!
I guess you haven't been listening to all those stories as well as I have.
Oh, I have too!
I don't think so.
Well, go on. Ask me anything.
Okay. Where's your magic lamp?
It's right behind you. But it's not really a magic lamp.
Not really a magic lamp, huh? This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
This is no ordinary lamp. It once changed the course of a young man's life. A young man who, like this lamp, was more than what he seemed.
Right.
Oh, come on, Anne-Marie. Don't tell me you've forgotten the story of Aladdin.
Of course not.
Okay, then you tell the story.
Everyone thought he was riff-raff.
Street rat.
Scoundrel.
Yep. He had to keep one jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. He steals only what he can't afford.
That's everything.
One jump ahead of the hoofbeats.
One hop ahead of the hump.
One trick ahead of disaster.
They're quick,
but he's much faster.
Here comes
better put your hand in.
Wish you happy landing.
All you gotta do is jump.
Oh, I can't fly, Peter. Maybe if you rub the lamp.
Uh-uh. This is your dream, so you gotta do it.
Oh, told you it wasn't a magic lamp. It's just pretend.
Well, that's how it starts.
Well, yeah?
Close your eyes and believe.
Believe in what?
In your own magic.
Okay. I'll believe. I'm Peter Pan and I believe! Oh, oh, oh!
Nice try. Come on, Anne-Marie, try again. And this time, keep your eyes closed.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, new horizons to pursue. I'll chase them anywhere, there's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
What?
I was just with Aladdin.
Who?
You know, Prince Ali.
When?
Just now.
How?
I rubbed the magic lamp.
Nah, only little kids believe in that kind of stuff.
Oh, no, no, no. Here, I'll show you. Watch. Come on.
Figured out that if he believed in himself, then others would believe in him too.
Oh, that's
twice.
Oh, I'm not ready yet. Okay, let me think. We've got genies, right? Oh, stop that. I've got to think of princesses. Cinderella!
A classic!
She believed that a dream is a wish your heart makes. I've got the story right here. Look, once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, there lived a beautiful young maiden.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
Story says that nothing was easy for Cinderella, but her dreams came true when she met the prince and fell in love.
Love? Ha! Just a boy meeting a girl under the right conditions. So we're arranging the conditions.
But your majesty, if the prince should suspect...
Suspect? Ah, look, the boy's coming home today, isn't he?
Yes, sire.
Well, what could be more natural than a ball to celebrate his return?
Nothing, sire.
Soft lights, romantic music, all the trimmings. Why, it can't possibly fail, can it?
Yes, sire. Good. No, sire. Very well, sire. I shall arrange the ball for...
Tonight?
Oh, tonight. Oh, but, sire, I...
Tonight! And see that every eligible maid is there. Understand?
Oh, yes, your majesty.
And she was so excited to be going to the ball until her jealous stepsisters tore her dress to rags.
No.
Yes! It was so sad.
Oh, it's just no use. No use at all. I can't believe. Not anymore. There's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear. Oh, now you don't really mean that.
Oh, but I do.
Well, nonsense, child. If you'd lost all your faith, I couldn't be here. And here I am. Come now, dry those tears. Oh, you can't go to the ball looking like that.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not going.
Of course you are. But we'll have to hurry, because even miracles take a little time.
Miracles?
Watch. Now, what in the world did I do with that magic wand? Oh, I forgot. Salagatula-minchaka-boola-bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagatula-minchaka-boola-bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-bibbidi-bobbidi-bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Now, let's see, dear, your size. Oh, and the shade of your eyes. Something simple, oh, but daring, too. Just leave it to me what a gown this will be. Bibbidi-bobbidi. 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 Absolutely beautiful. Oh, goodness me, it's getting late. Hurry up, dear, the ball can't wait. Have a good time, dance, be gay. Now off you go, you're on your way.
And so off she went to the ball.
And to get her there, the fairy godmother took her wand and made a coach out of a pumpkin. Salad on noodles, ketchup on poodles, bibbidi bobbidi boo!
Oh, and she made horses out of little mice. Squeak, squeak, ba-ding!
And a footman out of a dog.
To the ball.
What's next?
When Cinderella arrived at the castle, the ball had already begun.
Well, if I may say so, your majesty, I did try to warn you, but you, sire, are incurably romantic.
No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture in detail. The young prince bowing to the assembly, when suddenly he stops, he looks up. For lo, there she stands, the girl of his dreams. Who she is or when she came, he knows not, nor does he care, for his heart fills him that here is the maid predestined to be his bride. A pretty fairy tale, sire, but in real life,
It was foredoomed to failure.
Failure, eh? Take a look at that, you pompous windbag!
No, oh,
the waltz! Quick, the waltz!
Oh, your majesty!
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow. And now I know.
And now I know.
The key to all heaven is mine.
My heart is winged, and I can fly.
I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of. So this is love.
So this is love.
So this is love.
But the girl who wears this slipper.
And they lived happily ever after, the end.
But only because Cinderella had faith in her dreams.
I know that. Everyone knows that. Hey, Peter, there's something in my slipper.
Hey, Tink, what are you doing in there? That's one of Tinkerbell's favorite stories.
Whoa!
Tink!
Tink!
Whoa!
Can I hold her? Oh, hi, Tinkerbell. It's one of my favorite stories, too. Whoa! Whoa! Here, you hold her.
Huh? Oh, no, no way.
What's wrong? What did she say?
Remember the clock we heard in Cinderella's story? It counts.
Oh, no fair.
I'm glad we only heard it 3 times. The Blue Fairy's pretty strict about that stuff. Come on, Anne-Marie. We gotta fly! Whoa! Hey, stop!
Oh,
Tink, you're going in the box.
Oh, well, why can't Tinkerbell just, pixie dust me, or whatever you call it.
Anne Marie, making dreams come true isn't that easy. But pixie dust does help.
But I don't have any.
You've already got more pixie dust around here than you know what to do with. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it and what's it galore.
You got thingamabobs?
I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna see 'em dancing, walking around.
required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. Ready to know what the people know.
Was willing to give up her voice to make her dream come true.
Yeah.
Do you think everybody got to give up something to get what they really want?
I don't know. Oh, is that one of those trick questions?
Huh?
Well, my dad's always saying stuff like, be careful what you wish for, because you might just get it.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but it always has something to do with me having to walk the dog.
Grown-ups are always saying stuff that doesn't make any sense.
No.
Teenagers, give them an inch, they swim all over you. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's better. Take it from me.
Take it from me.
Up on the shore, never for a day. Out in the sun, this heavy way. While we be putting work and floating under the sea.
Water!
Down here, all the fish is happy as after the wind. On the land ain't happy, they cycle day in the pool. But fish in the pool is lucky, they in for a worse of it. One day when the boss get hungry,
guess who gone beyond the plate?
What no? Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Nobody feed us, fry us, and eat us in fingers. We want the virgin and the ray. They get the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The new play, the blue, the car play, the hop, the play, the bass, the sound, the chop, the bass play, the brass, the chop, play, the job, the fluke is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The lady, the play, the king on the strings, the town rocking out, the black fish, she sings, the smell that the front, they know where it's at, they know that blood is blood.
Wow, that was great. Does something like this happen to you all the time?
Only in my my dreams.
Told ya. Tonight's a dream come true.
Oh, then when am I gonna fly?
When you decide that you can. When you really believe that dreams can come true. Right, Tink?
Oh, but I do believe.
think so either.
Well, kinda. But my time's already half used up, Peter. I mean, what if I can't fly before sunrise?
Well, then you grow up. Forever.
Oh, that means I'll start sounding like my dad and looking like my mother.
Yeah. Oh, and then, if you're not careful, you'll forget to dream.
Oh, but I have so many things I want to do.
And so many adventures ahead of you.
Yeah. Oh, like Belle. Where's that book?
What book?
Oh, Beauty and the Beast. Thanks, Tink. Oh, I love this story. Belle dreamed of adventure just like me.
Ah, Belle, bonjour.
Oh, bonjour. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
I couldn't put it down. It's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
In disguise?
We can never judge a book by its cover, mademoiselle. It is yours.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Mwah, mwah.
Yeah.
Belle.
Looks as she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the best of us is Belle.
Be human again by midnight.
Oh, it's not that easy, Lumiere. These things take time.
What spell?
Oh, the spell of the rose. Here, let me show you what I just got.
Oh, I've seen plenty of those.
Oh, not like this one. This one, it's special. See, you just turn this key right here and, oh, very gently. Oh, you're as bad as the beast.
So what makes this one so special?
Well, it's enchanted. If the beast could learn to love another by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken.
That's it, then. That should break the spell.
But that's not enough. She has to love him in return.
Ah, L'Amour. Tonight is the night. There will be music, romantic candlelight, provided by myself. And when the moment is right, he'll confess your love.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one. Beauty and the Beast. Time as old as time.
Uh-oh. Well, that's four. Come on, Anne-Marie. If you don't fly soon, you're going to have to grow up.
Oh, Peter, maybe we should just let all this go.
Huh?
Well, my BFF Lauren says everybody's got to grow up.
What's a BFF?
My best friend forever? Lauren, she's my official Frozen sing-along partner. Mom calls her my sing-it-too-long partner, whatever that means. Oh. Anyway, Lauren's like a sister to me. She always pretends that she's Elsa, and I'm always... Anna!
Oh, neat!
Yeah.
Why Anna?
Well, Anna's optimistic and free-spirited. Everything I want to be when I grow up.
And she's a dreamer! Just like you, Anne-Marie.
Yeah. It's Coronation Day.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we all made 1,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. But wow, am I so ready for this change?
Elsa's magic froze over the kingdom, Anna set off on an adventure!
Finding new friends and determined to help her sister overcome her fears.
Anna had to prove to Elsa that running away from it all just wasn't the answer.
But Elsa didn't make it easy for Anna and these guys. They had to climb the North Mountain just to find Elsa.
You mean that North Mountain?
Whoa! I never realized winter could be so beautiful.
Wow. Yeah, but it's so white. Can we add a little color, some chartreuse, or yellow? Oh, yellow and snow. No go.
Olaf!
And you are...
I'm Anne-Marie.
Uh-huh. And who's the funky-looking grasshopper?
That's Peter, one of my new BFFs.
Oh, hi, Peter, one of my new BFFs. He's got a long name.
Hey, buddy, enough of the playing around. We need Elsa to bring back Summer to Arendelle.
Oh, yeah.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot. Sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it would be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Whoa!
I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. Finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream of relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
Pinocchio said to look for castles?
Yeah.
I think we're about to find one.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
They both discovered together what it means to believe in who you really are.
For the first time in forever, nothing's in my way.
To let it go. You wish to fly. Kids today, I tell you, Simba.
But I'm thinking of the happiest things. Castles, candlesticks, kings. What's missing?
Nothing's missing, Anne-Marie. Come on, it's time to fly. Look at this place. You have everything you need.
Well, I found the castles. I found the candlesticks, but I still can't figure this out.
Sometimes the things you're looking for you can't see with your eyes. You have to see them with your heart.
But I don't know how.
No. Sure you do. Hey, it's just like the Lion King. Remember when Simba was happy to play all day away from the Pride Lands?
Yeah.
And remember when he looked up into the sky? What did he see?
He saw his father, Mufasa. I love that part.
Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become.
You must take your place in the circle of life.
Take in here, more to find than can ever be found.
But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps red and small on the endless ride.
Yeah.
can't you take?
Okay. Just, give me a minute to figure this out. Okay. Genie grants wishes and sets Aladdin free. And yet all his magic is here inside me.
Yes.
Cinderella has faith in her dreams, so can I. Here in my heart, I believe I can fly.
You will.
When my dreams come true, I won't be the same girl. Like mermaids, I'll always be part of your world. Like Belle, my adventures will be brave and bold. Like Elsa, I'll find my place as life unfolds.
Right.
A dream's made of magic and music and faith. Just have faith, trust. And pixie dust, you set it all free.
Come on, Anne-Marie. The clock's gonna chime six.
Oh, okay.
It's now or never, Anne-Marie. Okay. Remember, faith, trust, and pixie dust.
I could use a little more of that, I think. Tinkerbell! Okay, I'm ready. I can do this.
Magic, Anne-Marie.
Oh, this is so wonderful! So, if I always hold my dreams in my heart,
then you'll always be able to fly.
Even when I grow up.
That's when you need to remember your dreams the most. Now, come on, Anne-Marie. Let's go! Hey, Tink, where are you going? Where dreams come true.
Oh, the blue fairy. I did it. I found my own magic.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you.
If your heart is in your dreams, no request is too extreme. When
ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, Disney Dreams! They've entertained us so very well all throughout the voyage. Let's welcome them back to the stage one more time. Here they are, folks. The incredible cast of the Walt Disney Theater.